All right, first to seven versus La Ceramique. Let's go. I deserve that. Punish? You have to close it out fast against her because it's going to get to a point where you just can't approach anymore. I deserve that. Oh crap, I thought that was the first round. I should have just supered. Ugh. This headache medicine's kicking my ass. No, I do the same thing. I will make them burn meter. I'm not trapped in this corner. Where's the overhead? What's the mix-up? Ultra? Okay. Yeah, no, meter management? I'll go out of my way to be an asshole just so somebody burns it. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I know you didn't press anything right there. I hope not. Nice. That was shit I could do there. This matchup's actually really terrible for Honda. If I can figure out what type of fireballs you're throwing, it's done. Alright, I gotta shake it off and not play like shit. Violent weather changes. Alright, Malaka, pay attention. And fireball. Nope, I'll take that trade. Alright, so he don't jump after that in the corner. Check that. I did not want to let him out. Headbutt right there.
Oh.
Oh, god damn it, I thought he was gonna fireball right there. Ultra? Alright. Alright, 2-2. So, I gotta get crazy with my jump timing now. Because he's keeping, like, a very large distance away. That means that's not a real block string. Malaka, you want some soup? All right. Are you ready? Fight. I'm gonna catch a bad fireball. I'm gonna ruin your day. for that dragon punch to get mashed out, like, that's plus three on block. Down back, how did I get hit by that? Like, I wasn't even pressing any buttons. Interesting. Well, I guess I have to eat shit on that. On to the next match. I'm over this. He waited there to bait the headbutt out. Those are the slight adjustments that you gotta pay attention to. Because I punished the past couple of EX LMTs with that. It'll stop about here. Yep, no big deal on my end. That's gonna hurt. Yep, That's -4. I should be able to punish that. Oh, I fucked it up. What a bad thing to screw up. Jump. Where's the overhead? I slowed the tempo down just enough to get away with that, and I screwed it up. Alright, next time, gadget. Alright, so the roundhouse version of that is 3, so he can punish that, I guess. Punishable. That's food for thought for next time. I thought the overhead was coming. Oh well. Pay attention. See you. 1, 2, 3, 4 EX. I should have fucking shipped hands. I'm not paying attention. Excuse me. Damn. that's a huge trade there. That's fine. That's not fine. So, one throw at a Rekka and the match is even. That's fine. Now I have to fish for an ultra. Run. What's up, Float? Oh, that beat my sumo splash. Well, that only has 2 frames of invincibility coming up. Ah, fuck, I'm jumping from way too far away. Stop hitting my chair. I was expecting a Rekka right there. Next round. Good confirmed, dude. Alright, come on, Nick. Pull this out of your ass. Don't go out like this. Stop respecting this piece. That's it. Yeah, 1st to 7. Wow, that beat my jab headbutt. Interesting. That straight up beat my jab headbutt. That's funny shit right there. GG's. What's the frame data on that?